Monitoring the road conditions in Cumberland County as well, News 8's Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro joins us live from Route 581 in Hampden Township. Matt.
Ron, there's two kinds of commutes, I guess, tonight. If you're taking the highway and you're not stuck in traffic, it's probably a fine commute, although a little slower now that 581's been reduced to 45 miles an hour. But if you're not on the highway or you're getting off the highway, you're going to be encountering roads like this. This is the on-ramp to 581 westbound. There's snow still on, and even though we've seen plow trucks coming through all day, there's just not enough cars going over there to make sure the snow stays off. So that's one of the spots that the county's looking at. I can tell you that neighborhood roads are even worse than this. The county has all of their trucks out in the county looking for trouble spots tonight.
It's very cold out, and you know, you always worry that the snow like this is going to create a bond to the road and be like ice packed, and that's tougher for us to remove at the end. But the main concern for us probably going in through the night is the drifting issues.
And the reason those drifting issues are such a concern, you know, if you're in the city or a neighborhood with a lot of homes that can block that wind, maybe not much of an issue, but in rural areas, especially the western part of Cumberland County, the snow is a pretty powdery snow, so it doesn't take much for the wind to blow that away. So that's why Cumberland County will be focusing a lot of its staff on the western end looking at that. But if you've noticed, here in the West Shore, the snow has stopped. So if you're anywhere east of us, this is coming your way. Back
Very
to you.
Good.
That's
All right.
Good.
Thank you, Matt.